who came into today hitting 258. 1-2, breaking ball is lined into left field for a hit. Marmolejo scores. Sierra's held at third base as the throw comes in from Smith in left. It's an RBI single for Yadiel Hernandez, and the Chiefs have tied the game at 3.
Just a hanging curveball on the outside corner. That's a double no-no against Yadi, who's so good going to the opposite field. The hanging curveball to start, but then on the outer part, Hernandez can just punch it.